If the Supreme Court affirms the High Court's judgment, then there's nothing wrong. She can continue as the Chief Minister. But if the conviction is upheld, then there'll be problem. I mean, she may have to vacate office. Supreme Court's decision would decide fate of Sasikala ji, definitely. That is there. But till the judgment comes, Supreme Court judgment comes, there is nothing to stop her from becoming the Chief Minister.